Mid-1950s, Jensen 70, smoking chimney conversion. She should be up steam. Let's give her a go. This is a pretty good runner. It's the best 70 I've ever had. And as you can see, I converted it over. Hard to get that. Smoke and chimney conversion. And just smokes real well. Actual pipe goes in up the chimney about an inch, and this one just comes into the base. Catch the condensate drop in this little catch basin here. The firebox has been totally media blasted and repainted with a very high temperature black paint. The base is in very good original shape, so I left it alone. It's a heavier 70 model, built better back in those days. You can see it runs really good. The boiler's got some deficiencies, just cosmetically. You can see that dent right there, the ding. Not much I can do about that. It's got a little nickel loss right there, and then there's a leak on both sides of the bottom of the sight glass where it evidently sprayed for decades, probably. That took a little nickel off, but otherwise it's some. Wonderful the boiler would be in perfect shape. That's just a little cosmetic. I want to point it out. See it? Comes along real well. She will run pretty slow too. For an oscillator. Hard to catch the contrast of the smoke. There you go. That's it. Got a fairly good whistle. And the sight glass has been rebuilt totally. I replaced it. Actually, all right, thanks for looking.